If everything I dreamt of it was true, I'd take your blessings with your heartaches too.
Hello and welcome back to Train Sim World 3, Trains Driving Simulation, New to the Channel Season 1, Episode 2 on Steam PC. And thank you already for the one like, you guys are awesome. But if you are new here and you do want to see more of me, CasperGamer71, don't forget to smash that subscribe button, because I do have plenty of games on the channel and plenty of new ones coming in the future. And also don't forget to smash that like button. And hey Pix, and to anyone else that may be lurking, hello all. And so let me undo desktop, let me put the background music on so you can have some music in the background. And let's get into the game. So let's go to trains, let's choose route. And we're going to do the highest summonies and high speed today. And timetable. Let's do the class 375. High speed, right. Let's have a look at the timetable up top. General Scrooge. London, Victoria to Dover, probably. London Victoria to Ramsgate. London Victoria to do already. Yeah, let's do that one. Loading. What do you mean unlock doors? I can't unlock doors. There's no train here. I've got to wait for the train, because it's normally it should say wait for the train, and then what do you mean loading? I am. What am I doing here?
With you, the sun is shining 24/7. Cause when we're together, it feels like we're in heaven. If it will get dark, you'll be my million stars. I know I can lean on you.
I'm going to be right at the train. Unlock doors. There's no train here. It's loading passengers. How can it be loading passengers when I'm not on the train? Oh my god. Choose route. Timetable. Class. Pinkus. By that. Seems to be a bug there then. Oh, there we go. Use circuit breaker to draw power from the third rail. Hey, little lady. Draw power from the third rail. Hey, Krezza. And up shoes then. Oh, there we go. Got it. Now we're on the move. Right, so we got to go very slow. Let's return to timetable. Right, pancreas, Faversham. There we go. Let's do that. Let's do some pancreas to Faversham. It started. Right, so key on. What button did I press? Tab right on. Orcs on, shoes down. Right, there we go, unlock the doors. And thank you all for the 2 likes. We're just loading the passengers. Wait until 10:52. Okay, we just got under just over half a minute to wait. Seconds. Where is the armor? Okay, lock the doors. Still here. Okie dokie. Now we're on the move. Stop at location at Stratford International Platform 3. Alright, here we go, go. Let's go on coast. So we're coasting. But we can't do any more than 35 miles an hour. Right. Choo choo, Casper. Choo choo. Power off so we don't go over the speed limit. So we've just left St. Pancras and we're going to Faversham. Uh, Now I can put some more power because the limit has increased. A little bit more power. Coming through a tunnel. Where's the lights? The lights. There we go. Now we got the lights on. Right, we can speed up full throttle. Mph, we can go up to 200. All right, let's coast. Little bit of brake there just to keep a little bit more brake. It's going to coast, so we need to brake down a little bit more. Right, back to coasting. Bit of brake. A little bit more power to catch up to that 100 limit. Oh, there we are. We're coming up to the next stop actually, so let's keep to this speed. Minimum brake. Oof. Coming up to Stratford International Platform 3. Off coast for a little bit. We are now arriving at Stratford. Min brake. There we go. Now we've got to unlock the doors, the right side. Dum 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 dum. Okay, loading passengers. Get ready to close the doors. Lock the doors. Well, it can go up to 250 mile per hour picks, but I have to keep to the limit, and the limit at the moment is 100. Right, off we go to Ebbsfleet International Platform 6. And we've got to get there at 11:09, so we've got 9 minutes. Hey Chris, how you doing, buddy? Right, we can go up to speed number 3. Coming into the tunnel. Right, now we can go full speed because the limit is 230. Miles away the next stop, so we've got some speed to catch up with the time. Hey, we are now gaining speed. And we are on a little bit of a uphill. Well, no, now we're down a bit of a downhill. Hey, Floristic. Achievement. Drive any locomotive for 50 miles. Achievement. Nice. Okay, we have 30 miles left and we got 7 minutes to get there. How are you doing, Floristic? Doing good here. Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. And I'm looking forward to my next stream, which will be degrees of separation with Little Lady. And that's at 9 p.m. UK time. Miles. Oh, thank you for listening. Hey, Proctor. How you doing, bud? You'll be fine, buddy. Yep. Choo-choo, Casper. Put the throttle back up. Came through the tunnel and we're going to the platform and we're going to the unlock the doors and we're going to the let the passengers on. Whoop, whoop. No, not emergency. Dang it. I don't know what I'm doing. It could be a shot. There is a circuit breaker to draw power. Here we go. That's made us like 1-3 minutes late. All because I accidentally pressed the emergency brake. Yeah, we're coming up to the next stop. Full speed up to the what we can do at mile per hour. Pass signal. Dang it. Now I have to replay it. Dang it. Wow, right at the beginning. Hey. I've already done locked doors. I've unlocked the doors. There we go. Thank you all for the 6 likes. Whoop, whoop. Wait until 52. Ah. Let's get a go in. Let's move on to. Here we go. Let's catch up to where we fouled. Speed up a little bit. Right. I'll keep at this speed because otherwise we'll be speeding over the limit. Me down into the tunnel. We could speed up a little bit because the mole power limit has increased. A little bit more power, a little bit more. A little bit and full throttle because it's going to, the mole power is going to increase soon. Yep. Into the tunnel we go. Choo choo. Oh, speeding, main brake. Oh, now it decides to move. Right, full speed ahead. Full speed ahead. Hey, Tina. Choo-choo! brake, keep up to the limit. Speed. Bit more brake. Half a mile. Yeah, we're only about a few seconds late, but that's all good. Go. I unlock the doors. Load in the passengers. Vacuum brake. Welcome back, little lady. Lock the doors. Increase the speed. Over speed. Come back into the tunnel. Okay, so E's free international preference. but tourism speed. Whoop, whoop. Miles left. We are cuckoo. I think we're going to make it on time this time. If I don't accidentally press the emergency brake again. Hey players, press backspace. I think that's the emergency brake. I'm not pressing the emergency brake to brake me late again. I had to restart once. $11.99 on PlayStation. Wow. It's bit of breakage. A little bit more because we've got to slow down. Yeah, yes. Penny Blaze. I knew he was spinning it. Mercy spinning bait. Now I've got a flipping to the flipping thing again. I didn't make a boo-boo. You done telling me the best backspace. I had a feeling it was a bit but now I'm gonna be late on time again. Because I got to restart it. I can't go until I've set this up. You asked me to press backspace, please. It's cleared now. phase. What we do with you? Wait till 11:30. It's good that we had a couple of minutes to spare for me to sort that out. Well, now I know backspace is an emergency button. Thank you, Braze. Raise paragraph. Where's the paragraph? And where's the paragraph? Where's the paragraph then? No. There we go. Power handle off. Oh, come on. Why ain't it moving? Yeah, the brakes are off. Thank you. circuit breaker. Yeah, I'm not restarting that route again. Right, let's do another route. London commuter. Yeah, let's do London commuter timetable. Do the cards. Hastings to London Charing Cross. Let's do that. Right. Unlock the doors. Why? On. There we go. No passengers. Okay. Building train. These just trains easier to operate than the high speed train. Wait until 8:53. Okay. Not the doors. Hey, next stop, East Croydon. Hey, Newt. How you doing, buddy? Haven't seen you for a long time there, bud. Good to see you. Yeah, so don't forget that we've got plenty of streamers in chat here. Don't forget to check the links out and go to the channel and give them a subscribe and a like. Great dudes, great content creators. Yeah, I'm doing good. Yeah, just doing a bit of Train Sim World 3, that's new to my channel, episode 2. You're welcome there, bud. But yeah, we've got Nuke, we've got Floristic, we've got Blaze, we've got some others, we've got Little Lady. So yeah, we can get to check out the links, go over to the channels and give them a like, give them a sub. And yes, I'll be playing Degrees of Separation with Little Lady at 9 PM UK time. So a couple of hours from now. And thank you all for the 10 likes, you guys are awesome. And I do find this games, you know, Train Sim World games, quite relaxing as well. And yeah, I do like Train Simulator games. And if I was to say, to compare this Train Sim World to Train Simulator games, I think they're both even Stevens, but I do like playing Train Sim World 3 and 2 more than Train Simulator. Yep, that's right, Blaze. Lights. Where's the lights? Where's the light? There we go. Turn on the lights. Oh, we're speeding. Let's slow down. Bit down. I got all the things from when it first came out. Even when they called it Well Works, yeah. Speed up a bit more. Braked a bit too much there. Let's put it on P1. Because we are on a bit of a slope downwards. Okay, we got just under 8 minutes to get there, so we're doing good on time. A 3.6 mile. Okay, we're reaching the speed limit now, so we'll just keep at this level. Oh, bit of breakage. Have to take the brake off. We can coast. Fix the mile limit and we're spot on. But we are on a bit of a downhill, that's why it's keeping up to the speed without even a power on. And every time I go over, what's happening tonight, Ballistic? Is it your tabletop game with DGG? Little. Okay, are you doing the tabletop later with DGG? Ballistic? Yep. Cool. See you later, buddy. No. With you, the sun is shining 24/7. Cause when we're together, it feels like we're in heaven. If it will get dark, you'll be my million stars. I know I can lean on you. Ooh, you catch me like a leaf falling from a tree. If I'll be a shooting star, you make a wish. No, I don't fake this kind of feeling. Never felt so real. And we're arrived 3 minutes early. Nice. Nice. That's me. Let's trigger a scene. Duncan has been seen. Nice. Oh, well, that one was done. Hey, Dibitzy. How you doing, bud? I hope you're doing well, buddy. You're flipping awesome. Nice. Oh, and Da Vinci, you know that game that we did last year, Degrees of Separation? I'm going to be doing it with, I'm going to be doing it again with Little Nicky at 9 p.m. Okay, return table. Hide table. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. Really enjoyed it. Right, let's go to home. Let's go back to the trains. Let's go and do another route on the middle main line, which is go, that's in my town city. Nottingham is my local train station, and one of the stations it stops at is Beeston. That's my shopping town where I go shopping every fortnight. Let's do the high speed, Ian. Let's do the high speed. London's Pecos to Nottingham. Oh, London. We do London's Pecos to Nottingham. Nice. I didn't know that. I didn't think that was possible. London's Pecos to Nottingham. I didn't think that was part of this DLC. But awesome. London's Pecos to Nottingham, my town's. Where I live, Nottingham. Right, let's start. London St. Pancras to Nottingham. Let's get started. Right. Let's see, brake, headlights, day. Right, where's the key? Unlocked. Forward. Unlock the doors. And then there is trains. East Midlands trains, and we're going from London St. Pancras to Nottingham. Nottingham is my city I live in. Right, wait until 10:45:15, okay? Right. Stop at the location. East Midlands Parkway, Platform 1. Why ain't it moving? Ah, here we go. Go speeding up. where
choo-choo-ing, choo-choo.
So we're off to Nottingham. Robin Hood, riding on the tracks. Dee 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 dee. Robin Hood. Hey, Blitz. We got the Blitz in the house. And thank you all for the 13 likes. I'm so glad that they've got the London, St. Pancras, and Nottingham on this route. I thought it was just the Nottingham route, just around Nottingham. It's too hot. Yeah, same here, Blitz. That's why I've got my desk fan on. Then you're getting ready for the weekend, Blitz. Thursday, Friday, tomorrow, one more day. -107°C. Wow, that is hot. Hot, hot, hot. Oh, you're working Saturday, that's right, yeah, you're doing some overtime. Okay, so we need to catch up to speed again. We're on our way to Nottingham, my hometown. Riding on the tracks. We're off to Robin Hood County of Nottinghamshire, to Nottingham. Robin Hood, riding on the tracks, coming down the tracks, and we're going to Nottingham. Do 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 do. Nottingham, Nottingham, Nottingham. Yeah, I don't think we've got any stops between the Pecos and Nottingham. I think this is a fast service. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your driver speaking. Next up is Eastmanners Parkway, Platform 1. Driving estimation arrival time is 11 a.m. We also hope you have a safe journey here on East Berlin's Railway. Hey, 1.2 miles away from the first stop. East Woodlands Parkway, Platform 1. Oh yeah, that is the stop, so yeah. We have got some stops before Nottingham. Ooh, power station. I need to apply some brakes here. Ah, coming in too hot. Coming in too hot. Coming in too hot. Oh no. Dang it. We overshot it, chat. We overshot it. We overshot the platform. We got to do a reverse. They get in reverse now. There we go. Unlock doors. Let's hope we're not breeze. Loading the passengers. Got all Nottingham Station Platform 6. 11:14. Nottingham's still far away. Why isn't it moving? Released. Yeah, I think we're going to go for the red light, isn't it? Yep. Main menu. Let's reload the last save. Yeah. Right, well, I'm going to wrap up soon anyway, so let's go to Midland Mainline timetable. On foot. No, I'm going to do on foot. Let's do that class. Midland, Nottingham to Leicester. Okay, so we'll do that one so I can show you the Nottingham, my Nottingham station. We'll have a look. Not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna get out of the train and walk around the station because they have it spot on to how it is in real life. So let's get up. Let me out. Okay, so we're on platform 4A. So, yep. Got the new building there. Yep. Spot on. Buildings over there. Spot on. So, yep. Exactly the same. Yep. Spot on. They have it here. Nottingham sign, yep. And then the stairs, oh yep. The stairs go up to the bridge. Trams to city, yep. Trams, Nottingham City trams, oh. We could, yep. They've got that new bridge spot on. That's the new tram bridge that was built when they built the new Beeston line. And that's the new bridge they built over the train station or the tram track. So that what you can see here, though, that bridge there with the V shape, that's our Nottingham Trams bridge. So yeah, that's awesome. They've got that bridge spot on. Okay, do you want to give control service? No. But yeah, they've got that tram bridge spot on as well. Hey, Lunas. But yeah, they've got Nottingham Station spot on. Obviously, we can't go through there. But yeah, spot on. They've got my Nottingham Station spot on. Yeah, the timetable. There's usually some seats around here, but they've got the seats. Oh yeah, here's the seats. Nice. Freebie. What? Oh, I'm looking. But yeah, they've got this Nottingham Station really spot on. That's awesome. Okie dokie. Right, let's go back to main menu. Yes. Okay, but that's be it for this stream. Because I do need a little break before my next stream, which will be degrees of separation, co-op, split screening with literally. So that's in about an hour and 15 minutes away from now. And yeah, so I'm really looking forward to doing degrees of separation with the little lady. And yeah, and don't forget, if you are new here, and you do want to see more of me, Casper Gamer 71, don't forget to smash that subscribe button, because I do have plenty of games on the channel and plenty of new ones coming in the future. And also, don't forget to smash that like button, because it helps out a bunch. So, thank you all for the 14 likes. But I'll see you all in about an hour and 15 minutes from now with Degrees of Separation with Little Lady. See you soon. Bye bye. Keep it close to your heart. All of the pressure's gonna drive you crazy, 'cause you rise to the madness. In the morning it's all gonna vanish. Don't be afraid of the dark. Be careful with stars. Not every light is gonna guide you. Not every light is gonna guide you. Yeah, when I blow up I'ma soar high like Peter Pan. In real life, be living all my dreams. If I'm waking up, it's in a foreign land. Whole wrist covered up in ice. Dealership, never asked the price. I hit the molly ball with my dogs. Yeah, I swipe it once without thinking twice. 'Cause this what I was made for. Man, I know this what I came for. On a big stage, couple thousand people, and they do whatever I say so. Have chicks that color the rainbow. Yeah, chains on me like Django. Be a long way from my tank low, 'cause my Tesla charge for them bank rolls. And I'm grinding, money on my mind, and I'm headed to the top. I won't stop until I find it. Write my name in